In today's video, we'll be focusing on how to hip fire like a pro, like the pros do, in COD Mobile Battle Royale. First thing you want to do is choose the right weapon, because not all guns are good for hip firing. The best type of guns to use are the SMGs and some LMGs to some extent. But if you get in a tight spot, up close hip fire with any gun could save your life. Fire, it's important to use a lot of sideways movement, not so much vertical or jumping movement, but sideways movement, as you can latch onto your enemies and get the best out of your hip firing. If you want to improve your movement, I suggest you check out your settings, improve your third person sensitivity and your sensitivity settings overall, and that will improve the way you hip fire in Battle Royale and you land more shots. Improve your hip fire accuracy, and the way you land your shots is the right mods and also the right attachments for your custom weapon. But if you have ground loot, it's important to get the hip fire mod, which increases your hip fire accuracy and land more shots. Finally, it all comes down to practicing, because you will not become a pro overnight with hip firing. You have to keep practicing. But play more games, play more sweaty lobbies, sweaty opponents, and you'll get better at hip firing.
Watch out. K-9 unit incoming.